is the Lord merciful unto them that fear him. For he knoweth whereof we are made. He remembereth that we are but dust. The days of man are but as grass, for he flourisheth as a flower of the field. For as soon as the wind goeth over it, it is gone, and the place thereof shall know it no more. But the merciful goodness of the Lord endureth for ever and ever upon them that fear him, and his righteousness upon children's children. Go forth upon thy journey from this world, O Christian soul, in the name of God the Father Almighty, who created thee, in the name of Jesus Christ, who suffered for thee, in the name of the Holy Spirit, who strengtheneth thee, in communion with the blessed saints, and aided by angels and archangels, and all the armies of the heavenly host, may thy portion this day be in peace, and thy dwelling in the heavenly Jerusalem. Amen.
Thus it hath pleased Almighty God to take out of this transitory life unto his divine mercy the late, most high, most mighty, and most excellent monarch, Elizabeth II, by the grace of God, of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland, and of her other realms and territories, Queen, head of the Commonwealth, defender of the faith, and sovereign of the most noble Order of the Garter.
There is the lament by the sovereign's piper. Again, something the Queen had personally requested for this service.
Let us humbly beseech Almighty God to bless with long life, health and honour, and all worldly happiness, the most high, most mighty and most excellent monarch, our sovereign Lord, Charles III, now, by the grace of God, of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland, and of his other realms and territories, King, head of the Commonwealth, defender of the faith, and sovereign of the most noble order of the Garter.
Go forth into the world in peace. Be of good courage. Hold fast that which is good. Render to no one evil for evil. Strengthen the faint-hearted. Support the weak. Help the afflicted. Honor all people. Love and serve the Lord. Rejoicing in the power of the Holy Spirit. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be amongst you and remain with you always. Amen.